Hello and welcome back to my channel. It's been 6,000 years and that's basically how I'm just going to start my videos from now on because I take some 6 month breaks from vlogging all the time. To be fair though, the last time I was on a vlogging schedule, the pandemic was just starting, so I had all these videos planned out and then all of my plans got canceled. But it is now 2021, a whole ass year later. Things are finally starting to happen again, and I'm excited to vlog, and I've gotten some camera equipment since then, and I am just so excited. This weekend I'm headed to Tucson, which if you've been watching my videos, you know that I went to school down there to see some of my college friends for one of their birthdays, and I'm vlogging the whole thing, and then I'm also like filming the whole thing because I got a really fancy stabilizer, thank you to my boyfriend, as a birthday gift. So it is June. A lot of other exciting things are happening that I'll probably address in another video, but if you follow me on social media, you know what I'm talking about. It is Friday, just finished work for the day. It was a bit of a crazy week. Don't have time to get Starbucks because I wanted to leave at 4 and it's 4:23. So I just packed myself a Celsius, and that's gonna get me through this drive. And yeah, I'm so excited. Melina is who we're celebrating this weekend. It's her birthday and she is just as extra as me and planned this whole elaborate birthday party in an Airbnb, and everybody's double vaxxed and waxed, baby, so let's do this thing. So unless you've been living under a rock, all we're listening to this weekend is Olivia Rodrigo. That's probably a lie, but all I will be listening to on the drive down here is Olivia Rodrigo's Sour album because it's so good. And I'm not even that big of a Taylor Swift fan. Everyone's like, if you're a Taylor Swift fan, you're an Olivia Rodrigo fan. Love Taylor, but not like to the extreme. I'm stuck in traffic. So I have like 30 more minutes to go. This drive feels so long. Like in college, I could do this drive with my eyes closed and it felt like it went so fast. But today it feels so long. Probably because there was traffic at the beginning of it, but does anybody else get anxiety being around or behind semi-trucks? Or is that just me? In this drive, you know that passing Picacho Peak is, you're like, okay, I'm almost there point. At me if I'm wrong, but I swear if you've done this drive, this is a good sign. Oh my gosh, wait, the lighting with your blonde hair almost made you look bald. Like, look back again. Shh. You should have. Birthday girl! Forget that Tucson actually gets weather.
Yeah. It's good for you. That's how you're not gonna feel terrible.
I don't think I finished a hydro today, but I had 4 yesterday.
Well, did you eat today?
Yeah.
I did not.
Oh. So we balance each other out.
I'm very excited to see how this turns out.
I'm so pissed because I forgot to print out the letters for like the title of the game. So now I have to like letter it, and then I didn't bring a pencil, so.
I'm letting David go through my Facebook profile. No, okay, wait, the worst thing about that was because I had another girl's blonde extensions in.
It wasn't even yours.
No, I didn't
want that. You stole them.
I'm dead.
Man.
My eyebrows get worse and worse. Oh, that one's bad.
You don't have arches. They just
wait,
end.
That's not. Hold on. That's two different people.
It's not you. Who is she? I love the fashion there, though.
That was a look back then. Okay, when was this? 2011? High fashion. That is. That's not
that's
right.
That's not you. That's someone
not
else.
Right. Why did I make that my profile picture? I literally. But I do this without documentation.
Was that a
How's it going?
Camera?
Yes, say hello.
We're in the presence of an influencer.
Stop. Thank you.
Oh my gosh, I'm not ready.
Looking good. Looking
yes.
Good. Oh, she's cutting the brie.
She comes to the office like by herself.
Mm.
Mm-mm. Okay, I was telling David, do you know that TikTok? The one that
Charcucci.
Okay, ready?
We're genius. Does this not work? Oh my gosh, what are you doing?
Who are you? Do I know you? She's a cowboy.
You are gonna stop at cow.
She's a cow.
She's a cow. Yeah. No, we're behind.
March, April, May, June, July. It's like light.
We're gonna try to make this work. Good morning. Where are we going?
Starbucks.
God bless. I'm gonna die. Can you go over your order? It's not that dramatic. It's not the most dramatic thing I've ever ordered. Like,
it's simple. It's literally just a venti iced chai, oat milk, and then 4 pumps of brown sugar. Easy.
Easy. Grandma. I road rage.
That's not legal. Grandma, that's legal.
Let you treat me like that.
Crazy person.
Illegal.
Big. It's mine. Isn't she cute?
She is cute.
She's adorable.
She's so
can when he was talking. Uh-huh. So I got all 3 of those and I thought he said 8 something. And I was like, oh wow. 18. Great. 18. 18. Didn't hear the teen.
I was like, why is she clicking? I have to wind up.
I have to wind up. Just film.
You're like, absolutely. This is it.
Birthday.
Hi.
See, I'm 5 shots in. wait, you got it. Yes.
Beauty guru it. Hi guys, this is me, 5 shots in. The sparkles are provided by Sharpie. Not sponsored. We love them here. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel.
Do the beauty.
Today I'll be showing off my shot marks.
Will she stay is the question. I don't think she will. 2 best friends in a room. They might kiss. Is this aggressive?
Or not.
Whatever. Is it recording? Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. We're gonna do this?
Okay.
Give me your give me your
not us trying to figure out how to work this.
Brandon, want a chant?
Yeah, who's chanting?
Chant?
I gotcha? Okay. Pa arriba, pa abajo, pa centro, y pa dentro. Hi David.
Hi.
What are we doing? You disappeared. You were supposed to be in this and you disappeared.
I
Hello.
I'm zooming. But I am eating carrot cake. It's so cute. You're so cute.
You were in trouble when you walked in.
Oh, and we go in.
Right in the center, 24.
I can't wait. Woo! To see that.
Yay!
Yeehaw.
Yeehaw.
Yeehaw. Okay. Wait, what?
Everyone say hey. Say happy birthday, Melina.
Happy birthday, Melina.
Hi.
Something with like the shampoo and stuff was
so cinematic.
Like the holder for it. I got the bowl to change colors.
Yes.
You can do whatever.
Good morning, sunshine.
Good morning.
Ew, I sound like death too.
Oh, you guys. First of all, it's hot in here, so sorry if that's loud. Happy Sunday. I made it home from Tucson. Very tired this morning, but I took a nap and now I am on my way to the event that I have today. I'm filming a makeup masterclass for my friend Tiffany, and I'm so excited about it. I'm so proud of her. She just came out with her own eyelashes. Surround yourself with good people, you know what I'm saying? But first, I'm picking up Starbucks because I'm dying and I have cramps. So let's go fix that.
What's up, you guys? As always, I forgot to film an ending to the weekend vlog. So it is now Friday, like a whole week later, and very exciting and not something I've mentioned at all in the last couple times I've been on YouTube, but I am launching my own clothing line. So it is Friday, the day before the launch. Our early access goes live at midnight, and I am extremely busy making sure everything's ready for the launch. But anyways, this is just my end to the other vlog. Hope you enjoyed. Hope you stay tuned. Subscribe. I promise you, this time is real. I'm going to be posting on YouTube more. So I'll see you in the next vlog.